Eyes up. Together, Guardian.
Comms are fuzzy again. Is it the hardware or...
Shaw, down in the steps, picking up fallen radio chatter about another Glimmer extraction crew.
Thank you.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself, and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. All right. I wonder if I should move the camp. These sightlines are a little... Colony ships stuck on the ground. Lost so much hope.
A fallen mining operation has been detected near your current position. be advised. A Warsat is about to crash land near your current position.
To get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
This is a Golden Age facility, lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. The Hive nest in the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory and combat. We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hive, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
You need backup.
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The Hive are drawing power from that ritual. Contact increasing.
hell of a run.
There's the control panel. Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right, then. Rerouting power your way.
The array. It's operational. Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. The array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on our own.